Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. We posted the charging compatibility test of the Google Pixel 7 Pro last month. We found it supports up to 23 watts. Today, let's take a look at more details on the charging performance of this phone. Like Apple, there is no charger inside the box, just a dual USB-C cable and a USB-C to USB-A adapter. The ChargerLAB Power ZKM002C shows is not equipped with an eMarker chip, which means the current cannot exceed 3A. It also means you can use an ordinary third-party cable to replace it. As for the charging compatibility, you can click the upright corner to check every single device. From the results, most charging devices can successfully charge it, such as chargers, power banks, and portable power stations. But devices that support PPS protocol can charge it faster. Since we do not have a Google 30W charger, we choose a Google 65W charger to test it. It supports PD protocol of 20V 3.25A and PPS protocol of 3.3 to 21V 3.25A. The peak power is about 23W. Even if we replace it with a 5A cable, the result is the same. Next, let's use the Google 65W charger to charge it fully. Here is the charging curve made by the PC software of KM003C. The charging curve can be divided into 5 parts. The charging power fluctuates with the current, while voltage is maintained at 9V. And the peak power is about 23W. After 18 minutes, it gradually drops to 20W, 16W, and 12W in turn. The final part begins at 1 hour and 3 minutes, and the power slowly drops to almost zero. It takes 2 hours and 4 minutes to be fully charged. We also plot it into another curve. It only takes half an hour to reach 50%, same as Apple's iPhone. And it needs an hour to reach 80%. The remaining 20% takes more than an hour to fill up. When testing the full charging curve, we put the charger into a 25 degrees Celsius thermal tank and got its surface temperature. After 5 minutes of charging, the maximum temperature on the front is 32.6 degrees Celsius and 33.1 degrees Celsius on the back. After 15 minutes of charging, the maximum temperature on the front is 35.5 degrees Celsius and 37.2 degrees Celsius on the back. According to the charging curve we just mentioned, the phone is charged at about 23W from 0 to 15 minutes, but the maximum temperature is the same as your body temperature. So it's just warm, not hot. Compared to some high-power charging phones, the Google Pixel 7 Pro charges slower, but also cooler. Well, that's all tests we made today. Its charging performance is very similar to iPhone and Samsung phones. It can be charged with any PD charger and an ordinary USB-C cable. But the peak power won't exceed 23W, bringing lower surface temperature. So just got a 20 or 30W PD charger if you don't have one. Okay, that's all for today's video. Leave your comments down below to tell us what other devices you would like to see. Don't forget to drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!